say one man is injured following an early morning shooting in Warwick. It happened on Blackburn Street just after 6:30. Police say the victim was able to drive himself to Rhode Island Hospital for treatment. Right now, no details about this incident are being released.